Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready. Need help?
Ready.
I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
Yes. Quite sick, Tris.
I know. But he was a little better yesterday. Really was. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The state is not far.
Get ready!
Three of us safe. We made it.
Let us go home.
Speki, Svana, up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deal.
Come on, girls. I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna, Afra, Tesu, Sofna, Hethon, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna. Thank you.
betrayed.
What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Drinking is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. Can I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him?
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then. Brother?
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Oh!
Atreus! 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 Atreus.
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I buried Fenrir. And then I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. We will be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't that help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Control. We will take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one.
Asya.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
It's been like this all night.
It must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still worked so we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here? Hey, Svanna, you're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Speccy, you okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there. For a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened-upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
What was that?
The bomb. Come in. I have mead. You would not find me good company. No. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.